Youngblood and Red Square Productions present The Turn Hannibal Livication Splash
Tribute to Carlisle
Saturday, November 12th at the West Indian Social Club.
That's a 3340 near
St. Arford, Connecticut.
Featuring artists like Sprague Benz.
Everything been so different. Them say me not smile again, say me get vile again. Them say me a free but free.
Kimani Marley,
the son of the legendary Bob Marley.
And she didn't know to tell him she was in love with a Rasta man.
Cashman, Taji,
Ricky Benz,
J5, Ayabuki,
hosted by
Jabba, aka Dangle, from Art 97,
and DJI.
Admission $25 in advance.
Carlisle Memorial, the third anniversary. You see, come out, come celebrate life with Sprague Benz and the whole Shatta fraternity. Yeah? Madly. Productions, baby.
And this is a serious part of the show. 2 years ago, my son was murdered by the police in Jamaica. He was just 17 years old. It was a great loss, you know? And I did this song for him. And also this song is reaching out to everybody who lost somebody that they loved. So if you lost somebody that you love, just put your lighters in the air on this song. Put your cell phones in the air, put some light in the air for the person that you love.
When they take your life away, know that I will cry and I will pray for you.
The life of man with faith so strong, like a king in body and mind. But that is easy to say that, cause everybody's giving me a pretend. Because it's so easy, everything is so different. Send me a smile again, send me a smile again, send me a people.
Yeah, and like me know it's going to happen for real, car. Just get the vision. So me a show and by the time I look to me lock say my wash go down in the drainage. Me I say yo, by the time I wake up me just feel it. Say yo, to my closest people them. Call Bali same time man. Call Kyle I check if him alright. January 2 weeks after Bali gone. And then what? From that,
someone knew what see that day. When they would take your life away, know that I wouldn't cry, said I would face reality. Like a man with faith so strong, like a king in Babylon. But that is easier said than done, cause everybody feel me a pretend. Because since achievement, everything been so different. Them say me not smile again, say me get vile again. Them say me a free but revenge. Because since achievement, everything been so different. But me trust in the Most High, so to him me leave all vengeance. By right, well place should I read. By right, evil thoughts should I run through me head. Sell out me Sabi and them murder call I and them a violate me. But me still a wall of iron head. Bali and me brother feel like them could have never make me scared. Me say so, anyway me say so. Enough of them fi cry tears through Carlisle. From when no value youth's life, when no deserve to die. I for an eye say the Most High. And someone know I'll see that day. When they wanna take my life away, it won't be no giveaway, nah be no prize bull pan display. Me ting would have blaze from dusk till dawn. some of them wish them never did ban. People are wonder it's really what I want. Warriors are creep choosing fate. Because since those events, everything been so different. Say me not smile again, me get file again. Say me a creep of revenge. Cause since those events, it's been so different. But me trust in the Most High, so to him we leave all vengeance.
Presents the Turn Hannibal Livication Splash
Tribute to Carlisle.
Saturday, November 12th at the West Indian Social Club.
That's a 3340 Main,
St. Arford, Connecticut.
Featuring artists like Spraga Benz.
Achievement. Everything been so different. Them say me not smile again. Say me get file again. Them say me a free bomb revenge.
Kimani Marley,
the son of the legendary Bob Marley.
And she didn't know to tell him she was in love with the Rastaman.
Cashman, Taji,
Ricky Benz,
J5, Ayabuki.
Hosted by
Jabba, aka Dangles from Art 97.
And DJI.
Admission $25 in advance.
Carlisle Memorial, the third anniversary. You see, come out, come celebrate life with Spraga Benz and the whole shot of fraternity. Yeah? Madly.
Real gangsta anthem dedicated to my sharpshooter friend.
We don't stray. We don't stray. We don't play.
Told you before. Change again. Play time zone.
Manala clappy with banan.
All of my gangsters come in a wannabe. Bust it up, not afraid of the enemies.
She didn't know how to tell him she was in love with a Rasta man. Fire was burning and burning to let out what she was holding in. And she didn't know how to tell him she was in love with a Rasta man. Fire was burning and burning to let out what she was holding.
Yeah, 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 yeah. Know her story before she say daddy just wants her corporate. Find somebody that's corporate. Suit and tie more appropriate. Sure. Him say him now make him daughter stray. But reggae music she start to play. Ital food when she sought her plate. Militant youth where she want to date. And that is what she need. Marcus Giavi she start to read. Here stop home and it start look neat. So we won't keep her off the street. From who she with. And that be me. More than a natty head is what she see. No love asleep is not for me. And she no won't keep it a secret. But she can't tell him who she sleep with.
She didn't know how to tell him she was in love with a Rasta man. Fire was burning and burning to let out what she was holding in.
And she wants to be free from all this captivity. So she'll be who she will be. They can't tell her who she need. They can't tell her who she want. Who she can't. She talk her own a chant. Chart her own a part. And color her own a heart. Call me over her own apartment. Now as I answer the phone, that's the tone she start with. She knows that she don't be part with one like I, even though so much imparted. But she happy do her own a thing,
yeah.
Cause she can never live life for them, knowing that she will look back when to the time when she couldn't explain to him as them.
And she didn't know how to tell him she was in love with a Rasta man. Fire was burning and burning to let out what she was holding in. She didn't know how to tell him she was in love with a Rasta man. Fire was burning and burning to let out what she was holding.